There we go. Today we're in Panama City, Florida. It's an unnamed rock job on the Bay Line Railroad. See there, they're pulling a switch. Seems to be like they're gonna go. And they're pulling back. Oh dang. Looks like he's XUP too. There's a VA, there's a Bayline truck. I'm gonna go get some things for my Instagram page. Man, he's kicking up a lot of dust. Sheesh, I'm gonna shut this off before it gets in there. Okay, he's pulling out some cars here. And this is an engine I can't identify yet. He looks like an XUP. Man, it looks nice. Rock job. Oh dang, looks like we're gonna get. Looks like he's gonna release the slack here. He's blocking the crossing. And as you can see, there's a car wanting to come across. Looks like he's gonna pull back. Looks like it's coming out of the Junction City Mining Company in Talbotton, Georgia. Pull back now. Pull forward or back? Looks like he's pulling forward, people. He's pulling forward. Southern hopper there. brother. Here and blowing something. Now there's a surprise right here. And that dude's running. Now some of you may know, NS is not native power here. And this is on a short line railroad. And that's an NS locomotive. All right, hopefully we can see her running, but if not, I'm still wanting to get a shot of her. Man. Well, yeah. Okay, well, we got two Norfolk Southern locomotives out here. We got, looks like an SD60E. Y'all gonna have to convert, get me on that. And a Dash 9. Way back there, you can see the Dash 9. So we're hoping this will move. I didn't realize that I had a Dash 9 behind it. That's interesting. Alright, I'm out. There you go. This is taken on Bayline Railroad in Panama City, Florida. As you can see there, we're down there. 6973. 8444. This is a Dash 9. What a beautiful machine. I'm gonna get back. Alright, I'm out. Looks like we got a string of engines coming our way. We're just gonna let you guys watch this first. Move back. Here he comes, I think. We've got the Penske truck. Yeah, I don't know if y'all could hear that, but that's the rock job that came by earlier. I think he's doing something. This will it's like this dude's moving back. So that seals our decision. And I'm going to let you watch this while I discuss what we're going to do here. We are going to go down there, about where I'm zoomed, and we're going to videotape this, these engines. Now, of course, it'll be my luck that once we get down there, they will no longer be there. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down there, and we're going to shoot these engines. Well, not, well, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Like, so y'all can see them. with an actual good angle. So that's that. I may or may not post this clip. There's some nice cars coming this way too. Yep. Y'all really can't see anything. It looked like... Alright, I gotta go. I'm gonna go down there. Like you're turning engine's light. A secret spot. It didn't miss much of anything, it was just backing up. We all knew he was coming. Looks like we got another loco back there for parts. And another one. Okay, I'm gonna shut this valve. I wanna see what this other one does. I wanna see if this other engine returns home or not.